Leafs Islanders. Phil Kessel without a point in three straight games. 8 minutes in, he gets a headache as Andy Sutton rocks him. Kessel, though, he's a young kid. He bounces up. He's all right. A little later, Kessel. Breakaway. But John Sim drags him down. The Leafs demand a penalty shot. They only get a two-minute power play, though. And as the penalty expires, it's Sim. He's on a breakaway. But Jonas Gustafsson, not his first rodeo. He comes out, makes a great little play. Second frame. Mike Komisarek will fall down. And that's bad news for Nate Thompson because he takes a skate in the face. Cut around the left eye. There's concern. He goes to the dressing room, but good news, he does return. He was all right. Minutes later, Trent Hunter, curl drag, off the post and in for a seventh. 1-0 Islanders. 90 seconds later, Blake Como on the rush. And he'll tuck it in front. John Tavares breaking a six-game goalless drought. He's got 16 on the season. It's 2-0 New York. Early third, Nick Hagman. Banging in a loose puck by Dwayne Rolison, number 16 for him. Leafs within one. Under three to go. Lee Stempniak. Stop. Alex Podogravski. The Ukrainian fires wide. Seconds later, Stempniak. He's robbed by Rolison in front right there. But Stempniak, he had the goal judge convinced. The light came on. However, it is not a goal. Islanders add an empty netter, and they take it 3-1. Trent Hunter has goals in back-to-back games after going scoreless in 11 straight before that. And after allowing 8 power play goals in their last 3 games, the Islanders held the Leafs power play scoreless in 2 chances. Toronto, they've been outscored 20-7 during their 4-game road skid, and it was another slow start.
We didn't play like that the first half of the game. You know, the urgency has to be there right from the first minute, not when we get down 1 or 2 goals, you know, so it has to be there right away.
These bumps or whatever you want to call them are going to happen throughout the year. Doesn't matter how good or poor you are, but we should know what our identity is, and we didn't play to it tonight.